I do see today's tutorial working quite nicely for social media profiles. So it could be your WhatsApp status or your TikTok or your Instagram. It could be for you or your customer. I just see a lot of potential with this one. Join me, let's create this amazing looking letter portrait on Canva. You'd start by creating a blank canvas. You could pick a logo or an Instagram canvas. Then you'd click on the canvas itself and change color. So you'd use your brand colors to have a nice effect of this. I'll use this blue. And then you're going to add a picture. With your picture, you're going to select the picture and click on edit image, and you're going to select background remover. You need to have Canva Pro for this one, otherwise you won't have a background remover. You're more than welcome to try it with my link below to remove the background. Then you're going to click on apply, and that takes care of your step number one. You're going to go on share and download it. You don't want to take off the background, you want the nice blue. So you're just going to download it as it is. Step number two, you're going to add a second page. And on your second page, you're going to change the color. So let's use a nice pink for this one. Love this sweet pink. We upload our picture to our design and we move it slightly to the side. And then we're going to go back to our elements. And we're going to search for a letter Y. We're going to look for a letter Y frame. And we're going to scroll to frames and we click on see all. And then we pick a nice Y that's going to suit our design. We align it. And what you're going to do now is you're going to duplicate this picture and move it to the side. We're going to come get it just now. And then take your Lisa's picture and add it to the frame, and then click on the frame and select crop so that you can crop the design to exactly where you want her face to start protruding. That funny English word. And then you size it and crop it to exactly where you want, and you click on done. Then you take the second picture and you highlight it and click on edit image, and then you remove the background on the second picture. You're almost done. That's how quick this is. And you click on apply, and then you start moving your picture and aligning your picture so that place it on top. So that what I usually do, I'll click on the frame and then lock it so that it doesn't disturb me, and then I'll start making this other picture big so that it is the same size. And you could always reduce the transparency on the second picture so that you can see the other picture below when you're moving it. Then you're going to gently move it over, and we're going to use our arrows to gently nudge it in place like that. Then we're gonna move back the transparency, and then we're gonna crop it out like that. Unlock the frame, then we highlight everything, and then we're able to make sure that it is aligned. And we add our text. We're using Playfair display, and we're gonna type. You can now add your own design flair of how you want the design to look like. Like maybe we could change the color and make it blue, and rotate the name of the content creator and move it to the side. I think that looks cool. So the last thing that you would do is you would download this as a PNG, and then maybe add an extra page and go to your elements, to your frames, and find a frame that you're going to use to mock up this design. Maybe show the person you're designing for how it's going to look like on social media, and then add the design, and then just drag it to the design itself. It could look like this and showcase your work this way. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, please smash the like button, please subscribe, and you can go and watch how to merge two images so that you create beautiful social media posts using Canva. I will see you on the next video.